Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series that target your prelims as well as mains. So this video is about your answer writing series. So as is clear from the name, so this series is all about your mains answers. So in which what we do, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 18 July, so let's see what are the questions of today. The first question is, Union government has recently proposed to raise the part of its borrowings by issuing sovereign bonds in foreign financial markets. Critically analyze the step. So here you have to critically analyze the step that the Union government has taken to raise a part of its borrowings by issuing sovereign bonds. The word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, sustaining high growth rate is a sinecure non for India to become a $5 trillion economy. Suggest suitable measures that could be taken for achieving high growth rate trajectory. So here you might be knowing that the government, Union government, is aiming to make India $5 trillion economy in coming years. So you have to suggest suitable measures that could be taken in this regard. So word limit is 150 and maximum marks are 10. And your third question is, recently released economic survey calls for treating data as a public good. Discuss the relevance of doing so. So you might be aware of this fact that recently released economic survey called for this, that data should be treated as public good. So you have to discuss the relevance of doing so. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And these are the three front part questions from dynamic questions. And your fourth and fifth question are from your static topic that was given to you today. So fourth question is, has SAARC as a regional organization lost its value? Should India make efforts to revive it or not? Suggest way forward. So the word limit is here 250 and maximum marks are 15. So here you have to analyze the relevance and the SAARC now holds in the contemporary South Asia and in the contemporary world politics, and also you have to suggest way forward to revive it or not. So the fifth question is, highlight the importance that BIMSTEC holds in India's foreign policy. Can it replace SAARC? Justify. So here you have to highlight the importance of BIMSTEC, and you have to evaluate its relevance vis-a-vis SAARC, and you have to justify your proposition, that is whether it should be replaced or not. So your tomorrow's target is international relations, effective policies and politics of developed and developing countries on India's interests, Indian diaspora. So this is your tomorrow's static topic. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So it is an initiative in which daily we cover 5 questions, out of which 3 questions are current based and 2 are static based. And 2 questions that are static based, they are given to you from the static topic that is given to you 1 day in advance. So it is not that we give you any questions from any topic of static part. We are following a detailed timetable of 99 days in which we are covering your static part, and we have earmarked each day for a particular static topic. As you have seen in this slide, that your tomorrow's target is international relations, effect of policies and politics of developed and developing countries on India's interest in Indian diaspora. So you will be getting questions on this tomorrow. So how this initiative works, friends? Daily, as I have told you, 5 questions are given to you, and on alternate Sundays we take full length tests of previously covered topics. And also the full length test means complete 20 question, 20 to 25 question test. So also you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on a number for evaluation. That is, a number is 89689-20720. You can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the question, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback, because your answer, your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by experts, that is subject experts. So you will be required to get a expert feedback, and certainly that expert feedback can be given by a student. So in this regard, this problem of you is solved by us. Because here on our channel, we have our dedicated team that evaluate your answers and provide you answer writing tips, including the tips to improve your answer writing skills. And also reference material relating to each question is shared with you on your WhatsApp number, mail or Telegram as per your choice the very next day. So in this way, this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is 1999 per month, and for 2 months it is 23499. So if in case you are interested, you can join, and the links are shown on your screen. So these links will also be provided in the description box, and you can join by using these links. So this is all about today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends. And lastly, if you have any doubt, if you have any queries, you can contact us on 8968920720. You can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So this is all about our video. And also friends, we have a website, that is www.achieveias.co.in, on which we daily upload important articles which are very important from the point of view of 2019 mains. So if in case you are interested to read those articles and download the PDF, then you can visit this website. So this is all about today's video. Do ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead. Thank you.